Today's daily draw, I'm going to be using RGB Tarot Spread by Wolf of Antimony Occultism. Red, where do you your passions lie? Green, where does your emotions lie? Blue, where does your mind lie? And I still got the snuffles from thinking about my friend Polly. Sorry. Excuse me, sorry. Let's make room. A little differently. Where do my passions lie? The Five of Swords. might have. I don't know. Where do my emotions lie? Two of Pentacles. My water glass is heavy. Made that bounce. Excuse me. Where does my mind lie? Court cards. I am awful with court cards. And I'm gonna get out the notebook. The Queen has come to offer you her loving energy. She is the quintessential mother, always at the ready to provide you a soul-soothing comfort that comes from the heart, Because she is so self-sufficient, she carries with her the feeling of security and balance. This regal mother crow has a quick wit and drive to fend for herself, and well, as assure her fledglings are well cared for and never hungry. When this crow comes to you, take a moment to bask in the love and security this compassionate bird is offering you. What did she put in the little white book? Just the same thing. Question mark. I guess we're just gonna leave it there. There's my half-assed notes. I hope everyone has a super weekend. I will be going on a road trip, so you won't hear from me for a while. My husband's last day is today. We are gonna go check out the Valley of Fire and Death Valley for a few days. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Where's the good? Toodles.